Here I want to give everybody a closer look inside the computer I built, the E4300, which has been overclocked to 3.1 gig. And basically, I know the first video I did, it was very blurry. I basically showed the outside, but a lot of people didn't get to see all the details inside. So, and the motherboard I'm using is an Asus P5B Plus. Here you see the thermal right 120. Let's go over to the front.